When I was just a lad, looking for my true vocation, my father said, "Now, son, this choice deserves deliberation. Though you could be a doctor, or perhaps a financier, my boy, why not consider a challenging career?
Hey, ho, ho, the fruits of Florida shores, and you'll keep your mind and body sound by working out of doors. True friendship and adventure are what we can't live without. And when you're a professional pirate, that's what the job's about."
To the British, he's a hero, and they idolize him.
It's how you look at buccaneers that make them bad or good.
And I see us as members of a noble brotherhood. Hey, ho, ho, we're honor noble men. And before we lose our tempers, we will always count to ten. On occasion, there may be someone you have to execute. Professional pirates, you don't have to wear a suit.
I could have been a surgeon, I like taking things apart. I could have been a lawyer, but I just had too much heart.
I could have been in politics, cause I've always been a big spender.
And me, I could have been a contender.
Say that, pirate steel, and should be feared and hated.
I say we're victims of the press.
It's all exaggerated. We'd never stab you in the back. We'd never lie or cheat.
But just about the nicest guys you ever want to meet.
Men of fortune, and that's what we're proud to be. And